Trotters lining up. A scratch down to 9 starters here for race 2. Here they come. Off and trotting, G.P. Potlicker fires out with Chess Set from the far outside, Fight Cheer, and Chase the Crown on the inside. 4 deep around the first turn, Chase the Crown with early speed, cuts the corner. And G.P. Potlicker on the outside now forges to the lead. Chess Set is on the move up under the Catman Urging. Kinetic Savage is 4th as Fight Cheer slides in 5th. The favorite Fox Valley Voyage got away 6th. Donner Rail Power is 7th, and it's Caruso Hanover, followed by Prix de Normandie. 2 wide by the quarter, G.P. Potlicker. Chess Set pressing hard, 28 and 3. Chess Set on the outside, reaching up as G.P. Potlicker yields grudgingly. Here comes Chase the Crown on the move up out of 3rd. Kinetic Savage is 4th, then a wide gap of 7 lengths as Fight Cheer gets urging to keep up. Around that one, Fox Valley Voyage. Then comes Donner Rail Power, Caruso Hanover, and Prix de Normandie still trails. And off stride went Chess Set. The half was 59 and 4. Into a strong wind now, it's Chase the Crown has made the front with Rene Pullen. In the second spot, G.P. Potlicker. Kinetic Savage stays in 3rd. Here comes Fox Valley Voyage, who flushes out G.P. Potlicker. Right there to that one's outside is Donner Rail Power, 3rd over. On the inside, saving ground is Fight Cheer, 5th. On the outside, Donner Rail Power 6th, followed by Prix de Normandie looking for a late move. Caruso Hanover next, and Chess Set after the break. G.P. Potlicker aggressive in this one. 132, trying to put away Chase the Crown. Chase the Crown on the inside, G.P. Potlicker. And now Miller angles with Kinetic Savage after saying all the ground. And off stride went G.P. Potlicker. It's Kinetic Savage way out wide. Fox Valley Voyage is kicking in late. In deep stretch, Kinetic Savage digs in. Kinetic Savage will upset here at 15-1. A great drive by Miller. Fox Valley Voyage was second best. Prix de Normandie was 3rd. 2:03. Number 2, Kinetic Savage, is a 7-year-old bay gelding by Savage Hanover out of Kinetic Karen by Noble Victory. Owned by Joseph Albanese Jr. and Delois Friday of New Jersey. Trained by Robert Colasante, the winning driver, Dave Miller. Second win of the season for Kinetic Savage, who trotted the mile tonight in 2:03. Our winner circle presenters, Nikki, Sharon, and Michelle from Investors Underwriting Managers. Welcome to the Big M. Grove Starlight is 6th. Exacta Trifecta, pick 3,